fabulous voyage we've shared, my friend. To Vardenfell and new opportunities. Still reading that letter? Lovers know whom. No need to confirm or deny it. We all have our secrets. I wonder what Vardenfell has in store for us.
Checking rocks ahead. Brace yourselves.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
This one's still alive, Naryu.
I can see that. Walk this way, and let's make sure everything works after that dreadful shipwreck.
Captured by slavers. What a predicament. But at least we're still...
Look what the sea coughed up. Welcome to Vardenfell, land of dark elves, lava flows, and slaves of all descriptions. Oh, you'll find I'm full of surprises. You've been captured by slavers. Haven't you been paying attention? Maybe you hit your head when your ship crashed. Slavers? Me? No. My allegiance leans in an entirely different direction. Not so fast, hero. I need to make sure you can... See? You've been slain? Not so? Hit me. I want to see what you've got. Ah.
Nice. Now follow it up.
Try to block this one. Impress? An idea? Let's meet back here after you acquire the clothes and the key. Then we'll free them. If you insist. Hit me. I want to see what you've got.
Nice. Now follow it up.
Try to block this one.
Finish her off.
Drawers, why didn't you wake me? Have you been drinking the agent? Treacherous slave, I'll have your head!
Over here. Did you get the things now you say?
I couldn't have done much better, Mike.
Over here! Get on board and let's go!
The ship's under attack. Pretend you're part of the crew and maybe the slavers won't notice.
Don't come out! They're bombarding the ship! Wait!
Go below deck and use the firebomb. I'll search for the captain.
Steaming Fetcher!
Now move!
I'll kill you!
Deal with this flea.
Nice. We make a great team. Now let's get off this burning ship.
Return to your senses. Let's talk. So, come with me.
What is it? rescue sergeant? Let me just record the name in my ledger.
Not this one. Governor Selby doesn't want an official record.
Really? Very well. The governor's in her office.
Someone, we need help!
Lord Vivek,